Yeah, real close. So I can brush it, you know, hook up some waves.
Something wrong?
Nope.
What's the problem?
I'm getting old, Pop.
I'm getting old?
Yeah.
No. I'm getting better, young brother. You getting old.
Man, you old. You older than dirt.
Oh, I'm older than dirt, huh?
Yes.
No. I ain't but 17 years older than you. Okay, now your friends out here, they got fathers in their 40s and 50s, man. These cats are great big just slobs, man. You know, bellies out to here. You
know? That's gonna be you. That's gonna be you, man. Big old fat juicy roll, double jelly roll belly. Right? Sitting in a rocking chair, reading the funny papers.
Oh, man.
And then my kids, your grandchildren are gonna be running around you talking about granddaddy, give me something, give me a dollar.
You think so?
Yeah.
Wait a minute, man. What's all this about? Grandkids, man. You've been using the rubbers I gave you, ain't you?
Oh, man, why?
Hey, look, Trey, I ain't ready to be a granddaddy, all right? I ain't ready to be a granddaddy, man. I ain't ready for all of that.
Hey, don't worry about it. I can take care of myself. Why are you sweating me, man?
Trey, close the refrigerator. Close the refrigerator. Come in.
What? Would I stink now? I got something on me?
You had some pussy yet?
What?
You had some pussy yet?
Yeah.
When?
What?
When? All right. Wait, just sit down for a second. Oh, sit down now.
It was a Sunday, right? Rick and I were kicking it up on Crenshaw. This group of females rolled up in a rabbit. Right? Everybody trying to bum rush them, trying to jib in them, right? Man, there was this one girl. Everybody was trying to rush. Baby was falling. You know, body was booming like right out of just centerfold or something. So I'm like eyeballing at her. She walks right up on me and she busts out. Is this your ride? I said, yeah, you wanna go for a ride with me? She says, no, I wanna drive it. I said, can you drive stick? She says, I can learn if you teach me. Well, now I go into my Mac Daddy mode cause I'm starting to get a Woody in my sweats, right? And I said, why don't you give me your number and I'll call you for a lesson? She does. About a week later, I'm over at her house, right? Her mom and grandma are leaving for church. I walk right up to the door, man. As soon as I go inside, boom, we go at it. Nonstop. Kissing, hugging, right? So I pick her up, take her upstairs. Well, about 20 minutes into it, mom and grandma's come home. Seems grandma forgot her purse. I want to make sure she has something to put in the collection plate. Man, I guess you can smell a sex in the air or something, right? She starts straight towards Tisha's room. That's the last I ever saw Tisha. You know, I call every once in a while, but when I do, her mama or grandma pick up the phone and say, she can't talk right now. She busy doing the dishes.
What'd you use?
I used the number she gave me. Man, why you sweating me? I had to use nothing. She said she was on the pill.
How many times I tell you? If a girl tells you she's on the pill, you use something anyway. Pilling will keep your dick from falling off. I don't understand why you insist on learning things the hard way, Trey, but you're gonna learn. Oh, yeah, you're gonna learn. Clean up the hair.